CJ, what are you doing? It's cold out here.
Kelly. I need you to forgive me. Super Ken Academy destroyed. Yes, honey.
CJ. Why didn't you tell me about the bombs before they destroyed everything?
I really thought with the SOAR machine destroyed, General Fear can activate.
CJ, you have to receive forgiveness. We saw you ask Jesus into your heart. That old CJ didn't exist anymore. And that sin and that past was gone forever.
I still feel so guilty.
CJ, you nearly destroyed me on that mountain. This forgets too. But I had to accept Jesus' forgiveness because he paid the price. He shed his blood. He paid the price for my negligence. And he paid the price for you. But that blood don't do us any good if we don't receive it. You have to take it. CJ, I forgive you. And I love you.
I love you too.
CJ.
You're up.
Sorry.
Why?
I'm sorry for ever doubting Jesus and you. Sorry. Forgive me.
Forever, I forgive you.
God sent you to us because we needed you. And we want you to stay.
GBN, Satellite Transmission Facility. Sometimes I do amaze myself.
Paul, I need a charged comm watch and a laser scope.
All right. Where are we going?
We're not going anywhere. I'm going alone.
No, Commander, that is not a good idea. Commander, please.
Look, I don't know what's gonna happen, but I have to go.
But, Commander...
I want you guys to find Alex and Valerie.
What about Missy?
I'll find Missy.
Bad feeling.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
Do you know where she's going?
The Superkid Academy.
Do your part. Do the right thing. Report to Commander Kelly. It's your duty. All reports of rebel activity earn a level 5 citizenship. Enjoy the benefits of level 5 citizenship. Do your part. Do the right thing. It's your duty. Commander Kelly is reported to be in the city. Do your part and report any rebel activity. Do the right thing. It's your duty.
Track this group.
Yes, sir.
That one.
Sector 1970 to intercept.
We copy. Unit 1, we are intercepted. Stop right there! Come on, you! Where is your community ID chip? Scan her! She has no ID code, sir. Where is your ID chip?
Hurry! There's a riot! People's doors have started fires! It's awful! Come quick!
Come on, follow me!
Go. Follow me! It's okay. I know you, Commander Kelly. It's not safe for you out here on the street. Please, trust me.
Okay.
We need to get going. It'll be dark soon.
General Fear, Lawmaster Belliard.
System check.
Next, it will be the lawgiver himself.
System check level.
Why can't it be simple anymore? Just me and Commander Kelly. Noble, honorable, evil versus good.
But your nastiness, there's nothing noble or honorable about evil.
Ah, yes. Good point.
Technical support well, team report immediately.
Well, it looks
to ready
big.
Room 2A.
It looks good on you, sir.
General Fear, I am...
I have a special job for you, Major, apart from Lawmaster Belliard.
And that would be?
When Belliard delivers Commander Kelly, the High Judicial Council of Enemy will convene the public tribunal.
Where the people vote guilty or innocent for the victim through the central interactive computer system.
Correct. This time, though, the will of the people must be my will and my will only.
In other words, you'd like us to sneak in, override the system, and rig the voting.
Crude, but accurate.
You could just order it done.
Too many people who might talk would know. Therefore, it must be done secretly. An assignment worthy of a great and cunning leader.
And where, oh great and cunning one, would he find such a leader?
Silence.
And Major. Failure will not be forgotten. Or forgiven.
Thanks. No one comes here since it blew up. They're afraid of Anna B. You know your witness patrols?
Sure.
I've been feeding them information to take back to your emergency headquarters.
You know about our emergency headquarters?
Yeah, but I haven't told anybody. Honest.
I believe you. Thank you. Now I have to go on alone from here.
I figured you would.
Rat Pack, I need you to do something. Stay here for a while and watch. And if something happens, take this back to emergency headquarters and give it to Commander Dana. No one else.
Okay. Commander Kelly? Do you think you could pray for someone like me sometime?
Rat Pack, I've been praying for you since the moment we met. Speak.
I found her.
Excellent. One tough piece of machinery, Techno. Lord, I don't know why you had me come back here, but I put my faith in you that it's gonna be all right.
Kelly! Kelly!
Alpha team leader, we are moving to intercept.